shipped here in our thousands. Most of us destined for the mines. A holy war consumes Earth. And this lush desert has been our prison. Once great soldiers, now slaves. In the relentless darkness we sweat and bleed. The fruits of our labor sent back home. Fueling the war machines against our own people. But I had a vision, a bright light, and a voice. The kingdom belongs to the strong, to the worthy.
I have to try.
What makes you think your sister is even alive?
They slaughtered my family. My sister's all I have left. I must try.
We've got this one chance to get home. And you... Take you to Otara. You'll never make it there alone.
Why would you help me?
Apocalyptic visions fill my dreams. Are they memories? Our towns drowned in blood. It is the end of days. In this poisonous Eden, I witness good friends turn weak. Underground, in the darkness, they betray their faith. In their final moments, they cry for their mothers, whilst abandoning Father. Father has spoken to me. Only those on the righteous path are fit for his grace. All others must be sacrificed.
Otara. This is it. Otara. We made it. Through God's grace, he has shown us the path. He has guided me to you.
How did you think this was ever going to work? Exchange your friend and we'd let you jump a ship back home?
Just take him and let me go.
Where can you run to? You are surrounded. And the longer you keep holding that gun in my face, the sooner they'll pull the trigger. You don't believe me? Shoot me. See how far you get. You have any idea the carnage you caused with that bomb? You are a terrorist. How do you justify that kind of violence to God?
Armageddon is upon us, and Father has spoken to me. Nothing should come before him, nor family, nor friends. The kingdom belongs to the strong, to the worthy.